with industrial robot, you have to put a cage around it, you have to put safety scanners, light curtains, you got to do everything to make sure if someone enters the work area of this robot, it stops motion. With the cobots, they have built-in safety sensors. So if it does come in contact with anything, it'll stop the motion. And so you're able to implement them much quicker than an industrial. If I put a tray of parts in front of it and tell the cobot, load these parts, like that's awesome, it'll do that. What happens when you're out of parts? That tray is empty and needs to be swapped out. That's where we came up with the ASRS. That was the tool that was missing from the equation. We're able to stack up 17 trays, have those trays automatically cycle in front of the cobot. We've seen half a day, 24 hours, you know, work time of constantly keeping that machine fed. Once the machine's set up and running, they'll actually come by and check parts frequently, especially on cutting up a high tolerance part. You know, we want to make sure we're checking those parts. So load it up and take off and then come back the next morning and you got 400 parts finished. Like, that's a good night. It really reduces the amount of time they have to spend on that job. They don't want to babysit the machine for 3 days. They want to knock it out as quick as possible because it helps them, you know, maximize their efficiencies.
Learn more at pbclinear.com.